Got the new Battle of the Berrics bracket. It's kind of a big deal. Let's see. Let's see. We have to go slow through this. Chris Jocelyn. Okay, they're announcing this really slow. Louis Lopez. Are they going to go through each skater like this? Johnny Geiger. Okay. I don't think I've seen him in Battle of the Berrics before. Mark Suchu. I don't know if he's really known for super intense flat ground proficiency like that, but he probably is, and I'm just saying stuff that's out of reach for it, but Mason Silva. Okay. TJ Rogers. Ryan DiCenzo. Okay. Some really cool names. Not names I'm super wondering if like they're gonna win it though, other than so far from what you've shown me, Johnny Geiger is gonna win this thing. Gustavo Rivero. Gustavo could maybe also. See, they need a Battle of the Berrics that involves skating. Like, I mean, rails. Chris Cole could win as well. Cables. He could get pretty far. I don't see him winning. Braden Coben. Again, maybe if there was rails. Sonny Soljic. He could win. I could see him being hungry enough to want to win too. He was from the... He did that movie mid-90s. I don't know if you guys saw that. Amazing movie, really, actually. I need to watch it again. Andy Anderson. That's interesting. I don't think he's going to get very far, though. Carlos Rivero. Felipe Mota. He hasn't done too well. He doesn't even do that well in SLS, so I don't see him getting very far. Zach Doling. Eric Costin. He could win it. Not really. Some respect on his name, though. Patrick Preyman. Okay. Sean Malto. Levi Lopez. See, if they did, like, a rail version of this, and also they involved manuals, I think it would be really interesting to see who, because it would probably be a pro who won. I think the reason why some of these other kids can come up is because they're not involving rails. Rails are a pretty big deal. Nick Bolt. Leo Romero. Jamie Griffin. Probably gonna win, because he even beat Johnny on a little YouTube video they did together, so Jamie's probably gonna win this one. Sailor might come back and win. He's one of the most talented and disciplined. If a pro was gonna win, it would probably be Sailor. Rubello. This is gonna be a pleasure to watch, though, no matter what. I think he was very talented from what I saw. I mean, they're all obviously talented, but as far as might win. It's getting spicy. I had to grab the tea. one. Want to do it. Ooh, and we got the cool crap. Doing Stella versus Jamie right off the bat? Why?
That doesn't even make sense.
When you move Jamie to it.
What's going on here? Okay, so they're not doing the brackets, influencer, all that stuff anymore. Word. Okay. So, basically, if you look over here, whoever wins out of these is going to win the whole thing. Right? The way that they did it. Obviously, you should put Jamie over here. You should have put freaking Johnny Geiger over here. And you should put Sewa over here and kept Chris Cole right there. Then we would have actually been able to see Chris Cole battle all these random people. And then Sewa beat a bunch of people. Come to the middle. And then we would have been able to see Jamie battle a bunch of people, but instead, you guys did this on purpose. You kind of messed up the whole thing. I mean, it's still gonna be cool. It's gonna be still cool to play. I mean, cool thing is you get to see it pop off right away, which is probably why they also did it. Jeez. Alright. Well, that's the Battle of the Berrics 13 lineup. Very good.